Welcome! In this video, we explore the AirMouse feature of the Medit i900 family. You can start and stop scanning and control scan data without a mouse. Here's how it works. Double-click the scanner button to activate the AirMouse, and you can change the click action in settings. You can also adjust the cursor size and cursor responsiveness for your preference. Activating the option displays a mouse icon, allowing you to control data easily. Hold the scanner like a remote and move it as you would with a mouse. Now, let's control the scan data using the AirMouse. Double-click, move the scanner to the side toolbar, and select Tools to control data. To move data, click the pen icon, then hold down the button and move the scanner. Similarly, click the rotate icon, then hold the button and move the scanner to rotate the data. To zoom in or out, click the zoom in out icon, hold the button, and tilt the scanner up or down. Click the zoom fit icon to center the data on the screen. Click the icon again to disable it. You can also use main toolbar tools like trimming without a mouse. This option enables more hygienic and convenient work without touching a mouse in clinical settings. Experience a faster and easier scanning experience with the AirMouse.